Mark, don't!
Man, get back here!
Mr. Marlston.
So you have absolutely no idea why your father was in West Virginia. And you can think of no reason why Leonard Marlston committed these murders.
No.
And after all this, you can think of nothing else to tell me?
I think you've asked my daughter enough questions, Agent Braniel.
Well, thank you for now, ladies. You've been very cooperative.
Let's go.
Down in my youth.
Bye.
Thank you.